tempo. 4:36 to go in the game. Turns, hands off. Moses, end zone, touchdown, Adrian College. Moses finishes off the drive that was set up by Wilson and Smith. Adrian College now trails it 28-20. 4:33 to go in the game.
The type of pass you want to get down in that territory.
Werzer takes this snap. 5:10 to go. He goes deep over the middle. He's got his receiver. Did he make the catch? He did. That's Preston Smith inside the 10 to the 6. First and goal, black and gold. Boy, back-to-back great throws.
Had a great play-action fake, and that led to that first down for them.
Adrian trails by 14. 5:32 to go in the contest. Werzer claps his hands, corrals the snap. He goes deep left side looking for Wilson. He goes up. He caught the football at the 30-yard line. He's pushed out of bounds inside there.
It will now be third and goal for Adrian College. There's the give, and this one going to be punched in easily. Touchdown, Adrian Bulldogs, off the legs of Stephen Moses. It's 14-12.
Late in the first half, and now they get one here early second.
Werzer's got three out wide, two close side. Now working from the 29 of the Beavers. Wants to throw the football. This one tossed over the middle. Caught. And it's going to be first and goal for the Adrian College Bulldogs after the big play by Preston Smith.
Wow, he took a hit.
Here we go. First and 10 for Adrian College's Bulldogs. There's the give right up the gut. Tailback bouncing far side. Some trouble for Stephen Moses. He escapes across the 40. Now the midfield stripe, the opposing 45, and out of play. Looks like they'll mark him back right at the 40-yard line. Flag tossed from all.
Been getting involved, and he's made a couple good catches on this drive. They were backed up at the one.
I know. They're trying to make this a 99-yard scoring drive as Moses will push his way into the end zone for the Bulldog touchdown. They've got six on the board. It's 14-6 as Bluffton.
Played better against Manchester. He's clearly having his best game in this first half.
Second and short. Werzer fakes the give. Wants to throw. There's a bomb left side.
There you
go. This one is caught by the big man. What an unbelievable play by Preston Smith to make it first and goal.
Tight end from McComb, 6'2", 240. So I guess if they want to run the ball, they got some beef up front.
And indeed they will. Stephen Moses bounces this outside, slips one. Woof! End over end, he crosses the 40. First and 10, Adrian Bulldogs, as they'll mark him down at the 39. This time, tailback Stephen Moses coming close side. Big contact, cross the 30, now the 20, down into the red zone and tackled out just shy of the 10. The Bulldogs with a resounding response here on the next drive. First and 10, Adrian College Bulldogs.
Yeah, Stephen Moses must be tuned into our broadcast, Gabe. Just talk about for 60 minutes.
8.5 minutes to go here in quarter one. Bluffton University leads 7-0. Bulldogs with the football. Jack Werzer wants to throw and corks one left side. Caught! King Wilson down inside the 10-yard line. First and goal, Adrian College Bulldogs. That's one.